Nobody today received my, I think, last telephone, what I ordered from the China. It's been good. It's have normal email. It's come with 128 GB of memory SD card, but it must to come, it must to be M11 Ultra Xiaomi. Okay, it's say 60 GB and 512 GB of memory. Color blue. Okay. I'm deceived and I don't believe it, first of all, because I know M11 it's Ultra, we don't have in the market. So I downloaded this from Xiaomi in M11 Ultra. Must to be Snapdragon 888, 5 nanometer. Not the last one, but the almost last one, 5G modem. This one can be 12 and 256. It was to be 16 and 512. Must to be with display 6.8 AMOLED. 3200 and 1480, with a good aspect ratio, with AMOLED display, with 120 Hz touch sample grade, sorry, I read it, with Corning Gorilla Glass Victus, rear camera 50 megapixel wide angle camera. It seeks Xiaomi. On this one, I don't see nothing. I see email here. It's already strange. And what is strange? It's micro USB connector. Why micro USB connector? I don't know. Okay, let's start it. Say welcome. Okay. Ultra wide dual SIM band. Front camera 20 megapixel. Recording at least full HD. Must to come with very fast 68 adapter. What I see here is 1.3 ampere output, 1000 milliampere, not 68. Okay, so it's already something strange. Let's see. This is from official website from Xiaomi. It must to come with Android 11, MUI 12.3, with accelerometer, with NFC, with everything inside. Must to come like this. Okay, what I download from here? It say also M11 Ultra, 5G network, 16 in 1 TB, but battery 800 milliampere, 6.3 inch HD display, M11 Ultra, but strong corporate MT6899. It's not the same. 4 million rear camera with 5 and 4G, 24 megapixel front camera, 60 GB and 512 flash memory. Face recognition, big battery. Let's see what we have inside. Okay, it say no SIM plugging in, of course. I see here connector. I believe you also see it. I don't want to remove nothing. It say fashion. I don't know what is the impression. It say power here. Okay, let's try to connect it. Okay, I see it like this. Say I don't check it right, so you take it, the ruler say it 5.8 inch. okay, say to me no, you need to do it and the angle. Okay, in the angle, let's say even less, 6 inch. Okay, I'll go to the settings. I will now connect it to the, my Wi-Fi, and I want to see what can, it must to be connected also to, you see it's C only 2.4, so it's already not not the thing to utter by, and font is very big, and it doesn't look to me original. So now I can add also and black melt. I mean, I will not buy again the telephone from Banggood. So every Chinese company now selling counterfeit. Why I say counterfeit? Let's find out what is it. Okay, now it's connecting. Say you remember, it say M11 Ultra. I don't see it's 11 Ultra. 60 gigabyte and 500 perf. Okay, let's see how we try to fool us. Day Google services. First of all, I see the camera is here. It must to be. Oh, I remember it's very different. It's so almost same, but it's a 2036. It doesn't look like this. It's a ceramic black and ceramic white. This is Google. Okay, it's going for me to enter my Google. Let's enter my Google. Okay, I don't want, because I see already it's not original. So I do it last time only for you to understand. Yes, I say Banggood is came back. But what is came back, it doesn't mean we're looking property. I have flash sale and I have some money waiting to give me some money, and I still waiting. Okay, I will take the passport from here for my real one, S22 Ultra. Sorry, I will put it here. It's not exactly comfortable because I put it, the telephone is here. And if we checking like this, sorry, my power supply is just going down. I need to adjust it a little bit. So it has case, have SIM card, and like I say, have 128 GB SD card. But this is weight, I don't know how much. Yes, this is a zero. You can see it, it's 208, 210, no more than this. I really don't want to enter my Google, but I don't have options because I need to download it. You see, it doesn't ask me even if I want something else. It's very strange. on sign in. Can I update Google Apps without signing in? That's what you're trying to do. Put your sign in. It doesn't respond. I see here the minimum. Okay, let's see about form. What is it? M11 Ultra. Okay, Qualcomm, really? 10 cores, 60 GB, and Android 12. Up to me to believe it. But let's do the checking for update. You say current it's updater is okay. If it's okay, I can do nothing. Okay, I want to enter Google. What's the problem? Say get Google Play. Accesses. So remember, I use fake check of the mobile phone. I want to sign in, I don't want this. Okay, let's now try to do something. Bluetooth kind of working. See only my television. Don't see nothing. Even my clock. Flashlight. Okay, flashlight have. After rotate, location, help or not, is everything. It doesn't look like nothing. So I have to remove it. I want to see a little bit better what we're talking about. I want to go to account and I want to make account of Google, not Facebook. Also working very, very good. Say it's protect. I want to sign in. It's not working. Sign it for the last Android apps. Nothing working. Let's try to go to settings. Checking it for what is checking it for. It's connected to USB, so we see it's 61%. Of course, it's not compatible. I have no clue what he's checking, but it's obvious this is not original. I need to install the Google. It's very bad when I touch it. It's response very bad. Doesn't look like Qualcomm. Okay, try it again. Should I do it like this? Okay. Enter it, I want to do the next. Save from password. Okay, let's try again. Yes, I know what the problem is, my problem, sorry. But it still respond and I see the resolution. This is not the resolution of the AMOLED. It doesn't look AMOLED. It look very simple. Okay, this is like this. My passport complicated. Must to be. Yes, from the tablet. Check your device. I say yes, it's me. I agree. Okay, what I want to download, it's Google services. Okay, let's accept it. I remove it here because I don't need it, because I know it's not fake. I'll just say accept, nothing moving. Okay, let's take it here. Like I say, we have the SIM. We have some clear, very simple thing, and 1000 per maximum, and it's half what is it, 3.5. yes, it's half 3.5. it said to me in our time connect to the Google account. It's stupid. I just do it now. Approve it. So you know, it's not my first telephone. Why are you doing this? It's very strange behavior. It's jumping. Asking me a second time my email if I already approved it. Well, it's very hard to delete because it's just not working. If it's already accepted, something strange with this telephone. Obviously, it's not Xiaomi. Very strange behavior. So I will remove it. And now go to Play Market. Must to be booking. find the fake number. It's very strange. I want to see if I'm wrong. It's very good, very good. It's only problem would do the checking telephone property. How I remove it? Very interesting to do it. Remember who was last time was normal because she can't walk on the. Okay, let's do the info, but I don't remember if it can walk on it. The next last time. Was not so good. Okay, now installing this. Very interesting, but let's go. I don't remember last time what I used it. But really check because he can walk on a few telephones. Just giving wrong information. Android, I remember, was 100% not true. Screen info also good. Remember, it must to be more than 4 HD. First of all, I already know it's not connected to 5 GHz, so it's not Qualcomm. I don't know what is it. Because what we write here, I don't know if I can open it. I think not. If I cannot open it, I cannot look at it. Sorry for my hand. This is must be Xiaomi. It's not Xiaomi. 100 on ultra picture A camera. Really. One minute approval. Okay. They want to update. Facebook and everything else, YouTube and Google Maps. See if something is working. Okay. Let's see the dev info. Some on the screen problem. So we have screen protector, but the screen protector no cost to me. Okay. Now we can see what is it. It's Android 5. Really. V4. What is VPhone? I don't know. Have 4 cores, not 10. Okay, internet storage, 1 gigabyte. Battery, charging, 3 sensors. Okay, it's close. Multi-laser. What is it? MTK 6.48, I already see it, it's 33 bits. Again, okay, now I cannot buy anything from China. Forget it. We need to take some. Rotate because it's hard to me to take this down. I will take the pictures. Cell phone, of course, working perfectly. System. Here he say Android 11. So you know, already know it's not Android 10. Okay. 28 nanometers. It must to be 5 nanometers. It must to be. Vocal not supported, frequency not supported, and V7 32-bit. Five gears not supported, like I say, five gears. It means it's very, very old. It's Android 5. Storage also 32-bit single channel RAM 1.4, 1.2, 5 gigabyte internal storage. F4 again. Hey, stop buying anything from China. Wait. Too much doing this. It's not first time I see it. Here's the battery. 1000 mAh. Okay. Say 6000. Display. 4 point screen width 480 and 1050 40, 4.67 inch. Also take this photo. Camera, you understand already. Okay, we say we cannot do it. 5 megapixel. again. They send me counterfeit. Let's do the screen info. I think I will finish. I think most expensive here, it's my BSD card at 128, but I'm not sure, because nothing here, there's no explanation, it's not Xiaomi, it's mobile manual. Maybe see here 400, 480 and 290x. Oh, density. Refresh rate 60 Hz. What is there? No, it's USB. No, nothing. Let's see if we can find out, because it is lying on the site, but it has 60 drivers. Fingerprint, multi-laser. Where's multi-laser? Where's the fingerprint? I don't see nothing. Battery. Same problem. No problem, maybe if you can walk out on the one, see how tiny is it. No, oh, empty laser. So it's cost, I don't know, $5. And surely shipping for me it costs $5. Everything else here for nothing. Take another one for sure. See, I use few programs and he can fool it. Cannot fool it. My system say lollipop, it cannot, possibly not true. Take on this area what I need. Run. Okay, I finish with it. And fuck it. And see how we answer. If we not answer, I will need to publish it. I don't want to, but I have no choice. So this is bullshit. Like previous one, yes, I fall again, sorry, I fall again. This is the telephone you need to use, no Samsung, no company, and when I go, it helps different. Remember, already see it, yes, what we say, 74.3 inch, 340 and 140, M11 Ultra, 16512, battery 6800, Evo 1000, only MTK, we say MT68999, when I buy it, it say Qualcomm. Now we change it. 48 million HD rear cameras, of course not. No 5G, no battery, no 24 megapixel front camera, only 2, no 60 gigabyte, no 512, no face recognition, and don't want to take it. And please conclude my video. Sorry, I have some things what I think original, I will show you after. I will try to send it back because I don't really need it, because it's a fake, it's a real fake. Okay, sorry. Okay, like I say, I've stopped buying China products only if I know, like for kids and everything, what I can have an address. I find it on AliExpress, now I find it on Banggood. See, 16512 ME11 means Xiaomi, is not Xiaomi, not Ultra, it's like. Okay, I finish on this. See you again. So I need to find the button. Okay. Okay, let's finish and remember to subscribe to our channel. Okay, I last time do it for you. Don't buy on China channel telephones. Enough. And don't pay thousands of dollars. I don't pay thousands of dollars. Pay less because it was fresh sale. But I get cut. I want my money back.